I got the pasta in the shop, right? Okay, anyway, the pasta. Here we go. Welcome to Cooking with Stefania. And today we're going to learn the pasta. It's a basic dish. It's the first dish, okay? For basic Italian food, you got to have the pasta. So I got some special pasta from my hometown, where I come from, in Italia. And it's very beautiful. Too bad you can't enjoy it at home, but you can go to any place and buy your own special pasta, okay? Now, so what you gotta do with the pasta? I gotta tell you. You gotta take one of these big pots, okay? One of these big pots. I think it's called a sauce pot or something. Anyway, you put it's for the sauce, but you can also use it for the pasta, okay? So now, what you're gonna do? You're gonna take one of these. No, not properly, the right. What? It's not properly dyed. It doesn't look very good if I show this. It's got a little bit of water, so I don't know. Anyway, another take. You want me to walk in with the pot? Okay, I'm going to walk in with the pot. I'm going to walk in with the pot in one hand and a pan in the other. I think it's a good idea.
Yeah.
Very good.